Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce the man that's going to put his life on the line for you today, Dusty Peacock. Yes, the great Dusty Peacock is about to attempt to recreate Houdini's amazing escape while hanging 30 feet off the ground.
Houdini did it with a rope on fire.
Good for Houdini.
We really should get some type of discount or something.
Ugh, you need a piece of gum. Hey, listen, baby, just forget that you couldn't do it in practice, okay? Just forget it. Just block it out. Never happened. Gone.
All right. Okay, baby.
Hurry up. I saw a cop around the corner.
Okay. Showtime! Come on!
Fall away, baby!
What?
Spider-Man kiss.
What?
Spider-Man kiss.
My brother's got a whole kindergarten class with pink eye coming in, so we gotta make this meeting quick.
Oh, should I still put up the banner?
I don't care.
Whoa, yeah, yeah. If we're having an official team meeting, then the banner goes up.
Yeah.
That's a team rule.
Okay.
Naomi, that goes in people's eyes.
My hands are clean.
Put it down.
When are we gonna get a real office? Okay? Eyes are creepy.
Okay, baby,
okay?
Listen. This stunt is gonna change things around for Team Peacock, all right? I feel it in my gut.
Hey, can I help you, fellas?
No, 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 Nick, it's okay. They're gonna be filming it. Dusty thought it'd be a good idea to make a DVD.
Yeah, you might want to aim that bad boy right here and, you know,
feel the heat. God, I love it when you talk with your eyebrow up. It's so sexy, just...
Baby, not now. I'm on TV.
I realized early on Dusty wasn't going anywhere and I dropped him as a client. So he takes me to court. And the judge says I have to honor his contract and represent him in a reasonable fashion, or he could sue me.
Where I come from, a deal's a deal. And when I do this, and we shake on it, that should mean something.
What were we talking about? No, hold on. It's Doug Llewellyn. I got to deal with this.
This crane thing is just going to really be great for the fans. The fans
really
are going to love this.
This should be great.
Yeah, it's going to be a big thing. It's going to be a big... Hey, Stu, don't look right in the camera.
I wasn't.
Okay.
Yeah.
But we really need to make this a big thing because...
Well, obviously, if we can get fans, we can...
You're looking right at it, asswipe.
Was not.
I saw you.
No, I wasn't. I'm the team lawyer. Actually, I'm a legal secretary. That's my day job, but... I handle legal issues for the team, so it's like I'm a lawyer, but I'm not.
All right, guys, the stunt's in 2 days. Nick, we all set with the crane?
Yes, sir. I told him at AAA, so he saved 10%. I really don't.
Stu, I assume you took care of the permits?
Permits?
He literally had one thing to do. If he wasn't Dusty's brother, I'd bash his head in with a kettlebell.
All right, give me down.
I don't think it's going very well.
Mayday.
Really?
I think it's going great.
Mayday! Oh, God! Ah!
With the crane, advertising, and the unlawful assembly citation, we lost $2,200.
Anytime you lose money, it hurts, you know? I have never once thought about quitting, except for yesterday, a little bit. Dusty Peacock is a man that looks death right in the face and says, "What's up, death? I'm looking you right in the face."